Federal Government of Nigeria has appointed Alibaba, Shagun Arise, Bolanle Osun-Peters and others on a COVID-19 committee set up to advise the government on ways to mitigate the effect of the pandemic in the industry. The Minister of Information and Culture, Alhaji Lai Mohammed, confirmed the appointment on Wednesday during a meeting with the Broadcasting Organization of Nigeria. The committee will suggest the type of financing that is best for the industry considering the changes caused by the pandemic.
It's a welcome development, but I don't want to be overly excited about this until I see the outcome and see if they will put the plan in motion, because it's one thing to have an idea, it's another thing to execute it. So let's see if they can actually execute this plan, because
Ifeoma will not believe in the execution at all.
No.
We have plans, execution is always the problem.
Yeah, it is. And I worry about this election as well. I don't think it's as saturated as I would have liked. I'm guessing that the idea of this election is based on people who have authority, not just like talent and stuff, right? Because a lot of them are not actively creative.
I'm guessing people who are close to the government. Already.
Exactly. There's a lot of politics going on into it rather than entertainment, which is a lot more scary for me. A good example I will pull out is Alibaba. I don't necessarily see Alibaba as somebody that has a lot of people on his payroll, for example, and the creatives that he's working with. I've been to his... Let me just swallow that one. But the reason I want to swallow is because I'm not really sure if, and I don't want to spread something that's not true, but he didn't look like he had many staffs. Because I'm thinking that if you're going to be paying these people and you've selected them, it's because you want these people to trickle down to the staffs who are having problems with this. Because when I read the initiative, it's about still trying to like lucrate the industry, right? But it looks like you're just lucrating the people who are already lucrated.
But these people they're mentioning are not those that are going to give the money, I think. They are those that are supposed to tell them how the finance...
No, they employ them. That's what I read. Mm-hmm. These people are employed. They're actually going to be paid for whatever work that...
The advice they're going to give.
Yes.
Well, of course, we expect some level of remuneration or something like that. But where I want to go to with this is, I know they just appointed them and they've not done anything. If they will hear this and do it, nice. If they had it in mind already, amazing. But when we keep saying that we want structure in the industry, when opportunities like this come, even if the government don't do things the right way, I expect that people that have been called to the table would get them into doing things the right way. Why am I saying this? I'm saying this because we have associations and what do they call them now? Bodies.
Unions
and all in the entertainment industry. As much as we will come out to say, yes, they are probably not doing so much, I think they are doing enough with the resources they have on ground. We have people like the AGN, Actors Guild of Nigeria, the one they call the Mobo something. They have a lot of them, right? I expect that the leaders of these associations would be part of this team so that the conversation would be a structured conversation. Not because somebody is the big deal in the industry or the one calling the shots right now in the industry, then the person has to be on the table. Even if the government is not looking at it from that angle, because if this conversation starts and you have a person like Bolanle and Alibaba on the table, what they will tell you is, we need structure. But if we don't deliberately make the government respect whatever level of structure you have now, it is never going to happen. So I just hope they put that into consideration and call the people that are actually trying to build a level of structure to the table into this committee. That's how I feel about
but
it.
Not, maybe not to make everything about criticisms, I would like to say that it was, in terms of the selection that they've done, it was quite diversified. A lot of the times, they've already complained, artists have complained about it being too monetized to Lagos. And I think they try to do a good job with trying to get different influences from all over. So there's the North and the East and all that type of stuff, which I think is also at least a good sign that they're trying to think about doing the right thing. So just put that out there.
I just hope they execute it nicely anyway, regardless.